How much though? No? Is that hard?
I don't know what's going on today.
Transfer this finger to this form.
Yeah, it seems simple here.
This box. Yeah, so this is the way cheap and it's not cheap. So what can you do with this one? This is
so RT.
RT is the only so you first thing is choose you can create the open circuit. Or you can get RT directly by zeroing the source. And when we zeroing this one, and the equivalent resistance is calculating these two in parallel and this and then
so
in the resistance this one.
It's in open circuit, so it's needed or not?
Yeah, it's 90 meters.
No value.
But there's no source. No source now, because it is short circuit. With zero is the equivalent resistance. We can calculate the resistance.
So it has value?
Yeah, of course.
So this one.
Yeah,
so
you just imagine there is a source.
Yeah, this two in parallel and this one in parallel.
This is zero, then in parallel, and then in zero is this one. Because we from this side to log in, from this side, this is the same.
Okay, so this two in parallel, and this one is zero.
Yeah. Someone solved? No one solved?
I don't know what to do with that thing.
Yes.
like they are in the source.
Yeah, even yeah, this one.
Now we don't need to test the SIEC now.
But, okay. It is a study.
No.
You mean when it's short circuit, when it's open circuit? No. Because there's voltage in the process.
Yes, yes. Voltage.
Okay. So the voltage is divided by this two. No, this is two.
So when you combine them?
When we get the equivalent, when we zero in the source, this is the other way. No, no, no short circuit or open circuit, we just move from this one in the source here now.
So
it's like this one, and now you can make this.
Yes,
I'm
ready for you guys.
Okay. Let's do this.
What?
Yeah, this is the first one.
Who is there in the what
is
so?
Let's go to the so this is this is the so like how we find one of this. I don't know if we need to
know. No, I don't. The what is the
After that, finding a case, how we find a difference?
No, that is a, that another thing. We'll add the from this, now it is open circuit. This is real thing. And there is source. And now let's look at here, right? So the open circuit. So. It's like this. The VOC equals to this 2 points.
Yeah.
And we just can use the voltage divider. I think you may communicate with your monitor because they don't have the videos and they must nourish this course and take the exam. So and some people who take the that is recording.
Yeah, I'm just trying.
Good. Very good. I said the person who record didn't come today. So I think you need to communicate with your monitor and
save the files today.
See?
Yeah.
Just think about it until you next class.
Yeah.
I think that is the answer on your book.
Yeah.
Your book.
Just
think by yourself first.
The formula to solve this. This one.
Which one?
This one. Mm-hmm. It's the same.
You just ignore this.
Yeah.
Because
you can imagine that there's no talent here. So the potential of this different points in the crowd. So we can regard this whole as this.
Forget this two and solve that.
Because there is no current, no voltage. This part would be interesting. And then the one that you get from the positive here, there is a current.
It's a current. This one.
This one.
When you cross circuit, also there's a new one here, right? Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, from easy.
Oh, so you find your advantage. Yeah, by doing the loop.
Yeah.
So like here feet, VOC equals to
this one you need to give the TCL and KVL function first.
Which
so the
which point?
You just ask me this one to solve.
Yeah, which point?
And
we will try it.
Which point? You must get the with I1, I2, I3, then get the KCL and KVL as the equations.
And what about this voltage and ampere?
The voltage?
Yeah.
When open circuit?
It's
this.
This one is open circuit.
Is this one the voltage?
KCL
and RT, you can zero in this two. You can get RT very fast.
Yeah.
Yeah. And I think you may
maybe this guy is what?
It's just okay for you to get the equation. I don't need to know.
Yeah.
If you have time, you can solve
it. So I think please come to me, please.
The class is over. If you have some questions, you can come here.
That is small figure.
Yes.
Let my hair come.
Let it ring.
Please, my face is about
to. Ah! Okay. No.
He's my face.
Which blade is it? Which blade is it? Whatever.
I don't
think they are. No, leave.
That's too much.